While best known as the commander of the ill-fated Apollo 13 mission to the moon, Captain James Lovell is a career aviator, and with two trips to the moon, is one of the most traveled men in history. Growing up in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Lovell was an Eagle Scout with a keen interest in rocketry from an early age. He graduated from the Naval Academy in 1952 and was selected for flight training later that year. Designated a naval aviator in February 1954, Lovell flew the F-2H Banshee and the F-3H Demon jet fighters from carriers in the Pacific. He entered the Naval Test Pilot School in 1958, becoming a test pilot assigned to electronics and weapons testing on the Navy's new F-4 Phantom II fighter. He also applied to be one of the original seven astronauts in NASA's Mercury program, but was not selected for medical reasons. Lovell was undeterred and applied again in 1962, this time being accepted as part of the second astronaut group. As pilot on the Gemini 7 mission with Commander Frank Borman, he spent 14 days in space, setting an endurance record over the course of 206 orbits and scoring a space first, rendezvousing with the Gemini 6 spacecraft. He returned to space as commander of Gemini 12, which featured a record 3 spacewalks. As the command module pilot on the Apollo 8 crew, Lovell made mankind's first journey to the moon in December 1968 and spent 20 hours orbiting and studying the lunar surface. 16 months later, he made his second trip to the moon, this time as commander of Apollo 13. 2 days out from Earth, an onboard explosion crippled the spacecraft and turned the mission into one of basic survival. Lovell and his crew worked with mission controllers in Houston to fly around the moon and successfully return in a danger-filled flight that overcame all the odds against it. After retirement from NASA and the Navy in 1973, Lovell remained in Houston to pursue business opportunities. As a lifelong aviator, pioneer space explorer, and one of only 3 men who has ever flown to the moon twice, it is fitting that Captain James Lovell become a member of the Texas Aviation Hall of Fame.